Dashboards are powerful new features of the PeopleSoft user experience that make using PeopleSoft more efficient and engaging for users. Many dashboards were delivered out of the box with PeopleSoft 9.2 applications. The framework for building these products is part of PeopleTools, which means customers have the ability to modify delivered instances or create their own dashboards to support unique enterprise requirements. In addition, dashboards work well on mobile devices like tablets or phones, and many of the activities users perform are suitable for mobile work. You might wonder what the difference is between dashboards and the PeopleSoft Interaction Hub. One difference is that the Interaction Hub is used to convey information to a broad enterprise audience. It's also used for common and less frequently performed activities, like benefits enrollment or onboarding, while dashboards are designed for specific roles and people's day-to-day work. Use managed dashboard pages to edit existing dashboards or create new ones, a straightforward process that doesn't require coding or application designer. In most cases, subject matter experts can create a new dashboard in just a few minutes. In this example, we're going to create a new dashboard using the Create New Dashboard link. Let's call our dashboard Manage My Team. The label content is what appears to users. Enter a name in the Parent Folder field. For the purposes of this demonstration, we're choosing Public Access Security, but typically you'd apply PeopleSoft's role-based security so that only persons in the designated role would have access to this dashboard and its information. When you click Save, the Manager Dashboard pages appears, listing the dashboards in the system, including the one you just created. Use the Pagelets button to add pagelets to provide useful information for the role specified for this dashboard. The dashboard framework enables you to include content from a variety of sources, so you're not limited to the application in which the dashboard resides. For example, you might bring in content pagelets from HCM, financials, enterprise learning, and more, whatever is needed by persons in this role. Or use the PeopleTools Pagelet Wizard to create any type of content you require and then add it to the dashboard you're creating. Now we'll add lots of useful pagelets to our new dashboard. Choose from a variety of content types. Also remember that these pagelets are available from a variety of content providers. You have several options for the layout of your dashboard. If it's likely to be used on a tablet, you might choose a two-column layout, as this is a little easier for people to use in a touch-first user interface. If it's more likely to be used in a laptop browser, you might choose a three-column layout to display more information. These are just guidelines. The dashboard will work well in either configuration. Arrange your pagelets so they're visually balanced, with related pagelets close to each other. Place frequently used pagelets at the top as a convenience for your users. The new dashboard is ready to go. Let's return to the Interaction Hub, where you can see your new dashboard appears as a tab. Use the Interaction Hub and dashboards in a complementary fashion, with the Interaction Hub serving as a launch pad for a variety of activities. For example, after completing a self-service task, like reviewing a paycheck in the Interaction Hub, you can open your new Manage My Team dashboard and get down to your daily work. Your users can rearrange pagelets to suit their needs, or enable subject matter experts with the capability to add their own pagelets. Use the fully interactive pagelets to perform your daily tasks. For example, perform a related action in the Instructor Center, open a blog post, or respond to a poll. Personalize your dashboard with the pagelets and content you need with related actions that enable you to work more efficiently, whether you're in the office or on the go with your mobile devices. With the PeopleTools dashboard framework, create operational dashboards quickly and easily for any role or purpose your enterprise needs.